Officials in Penobscot County are investigating several reports of vandalism. The sheriff's office says it's been happening in Herman and town property, an apartment complex in the area, and several residents reportedly had items taken or damaged. The Herman Fire Department says sometime overnight, American flags and service flags were even taken off of people's property in Herman Meadows apartments and burned in the driveway. If you have any information, you're asked to contact the Penobscot County Sheriff's Office.